to make it very strong, you have to attain first stage of sainthood. You understand? Now, to be have a secured life in the next birth, to be sure, you have to attain first stage of sainthood, sotapanna. But when you take refuge in the triple gem wholeheartedly, you have that confidence in you. I am not a normal person. I have taken refuge in the enlightened one, who is the noblest person who was born into this world. And I have taken refuge in the Dhamma, that is the noble teaching. And I have taken refuge in the Sangha, the noble disciples. Therefore you are very strong. If you take refuge in the God, no, because you don't know where he is on the one hand. And he cannot do whatever that you want to you want him to do. For example, if you ask him within this life, please cure my cancer, he would not do it. But Buddha said, you cannot escape from cancer till you get this kind of body. Therefore, try to eradicate this kind of, try to stop getting this kind of body by attaining Nibbana. You understand? He has given instructions. He is not a savior. He is not a god. He is the person who is showing us the path to getting rid of these difficult problems like aging, decay, sickness, death. Therefore, when we take refuge in the Buddha, we are secure. We are secure. When we follow the, when we take refuge in the Dhamma, that means we are following Dhamma, then we are secure. Because we know that we do not do bad, we are following Dhamma, we are observing precepts. Therefore, we get good results within this life and next life. And when you follow the noble disciples, we know the examples. We can see by following Buddha, by following Dhamma, they have attained this level. Therefore, they are escaped. There are examples already. Therefore, we follow them. Therefore, we are secure. So, taking refuge in the triple gem is very difficult thing. Buddhists in the world tend to think it is very easy to say Buddha Saranam Gacchami with several ways. Using various thoughts, they say, somebody say Buddha Saranam Gacchami. Somebody in Sri Lanka, we would say Buddha Saranam Gacchami. Some others say in another tone Buddha Saranam Gacchami. People could use various methods, right? But if they have not really taken refuge in the triple gem with understanding, actually useless. It is not the tone or it is not the way that you say, that is something unnecessary. It is also good because of your trustworthiness, faith, you say it is in beautifully. You can say, you can recite it beautifully. Buddham Saranam Gacchami, like that. But if you do not know what the meaning of that, if you have not taken refuge in the triple gem wholeheartedly, then useless. So many Buddhists in the world are ones who have not taken refuge in the triple gem wholeheartedly, including Malaysian ones. Just having shaking the joss sticks like this is not taking refuge in the triple gem wholeheartedly. You can go front of the Buddha and do like this. No, that is a good act of doing. I mean, respecting the Buddha, putting this thing. By doing so, we cannot say that you have taken refuge in the triple gem wholeheartedly. I am not dishonoring our Malaysian Buddhists. Sri Lankan funds are the same. And almost all the Buddhists in the world, they do not know meaning how to take refuge in the triple gem wholeheartedly. I can prove this by pointing out one point. one fact. You see, then you will understand what the venerable monk says is correct. To take refuge in the Tripanyam wholeheartedly, you must know 9 qualities of the Buddha. You interview the Malaysian Buddhists, ask them whether they know 9 qualities of the Buddha. How many persons can answer this question? Then you will understand. You ask all the committee members in your this thing today. Tell me 9 qualities of the Buddha. Would not answer. Many cannot answer. This is worse in Sri Lanka. Here, of course, I think good. Our Malaysian Buddhists could answer better comparatively to Sri Lanka. There I have found more than 90%, I think. So now we want to, you know, have a revivalism to change that situation. First of all, they must know who the Buddha is from the very beginning. Now this particularly small one